The MK2 features a target lock-on and tracking. For the high efficiency, we combined the sight system with an electromechanical trigger rifle.
The trigger is connected to this apparatus via a trigger pad while you press the trigger up and down, and this sets the rifle off. As you can see, there's very little interference and it's very minimal the amount of weight that you need to set that trigger off. We're talking mere ounces here.
A standard shipping container is about 2.9 meters. Let's just make that 3 meters. It's about 113 meters. Let's check it out on Google Maps.